Well, what's good, everyone? We're back, and if you watched last video, you should know that he beat yet another mission. So now we're going to talk to the operator, and we're going to ask to be transferred back. Alright. So it was an old residential. We're also going back here so that we can gather up E-crystals. Now, it doesn't matter whether or not we do, like, the normal objectives, because we're not going to get ranked on this. This is pretty much like an off-the-record kind of mission deal. Yeah, we no longer really have to worry about charging. I could have sworn there was something down there. Even without the secret disc. Oh, well, we just need E-crystals and that sub-tank. Oh wait, now we can, now would be a good time to equip the light body. Oh wait, no, not yet. Alright, get rid of that. Let's see what's in here again. There we go, here's the crystals. Crystal, so was Martina. Alright, now we just need 700. And then we get a lot of life. Oh, now would be a good time. Now we can't. Now we're not really affected by the crumbling terrain. Let's re-equip it. Alright, ow. Here we go. Now, I don't know whether or not we're gonna have to re-fight the boss. I don't think so. Okay, so we do have to refight the mini boss. But we can escape if we want to. So yeah, it's pretty much literally just the same strategy as before. And it dies just as quickly. Alright, so let's go into the cyber world. I forgot to mention that. I don't think I mentioned it. In the cyber world, all the enemies drop life. And since all the cyber realms are in effect. Oh yeah, here we go. Alright, so just give me a minute. Alright, here we go. Yeah. just missed it. Alright, please, may it be respawn. Yes, he is. This is gonna take a while. This is the point I should probably be trying to make here. Good thing we're not getting right through this. Just the whole timing part. Wait, I wonder if we can just kill him. If that would work. Probably not. Nah, it didn't. Yeah, we have to bounce off of his head. This is probably just gonna be the entire video. We do need to dig it. We do need to do the dash jump thing. Ah. Bugger. There we go. Now to charge up the sub tank. Sweet Jesus, finally. Now we could just simply escape, but like I said, I want to charge up the sub tank. Okay, you know what? Let's try out the buster shot. Go right through them. Alright, let's switch it back to there. You know what? I'll just continue through. Because hopefully I can probably get some more heat crystals. Probably not here, though. Run through here. Then we get a transfer back. Alright. There you go, we had fun there. Alright, so we're gonna go after the first person, but just give me a minute. Alright. Anyway, we're going after the first person. Who will be Anubis Necromancies the Fifth. So that guy right there. Our goal is to slaughter him as fast as possible. Now we'll see how far I can get in this stage before I end the video. Okay, just skip. I'm gonna just try and skip a lot of these enemies. Yeah. Okay. Well, alright. There we go. Oh wow, we're already at the mini boss. This is where I low health. Yeah, alright, give me a minute. Yeah, actually, you know what? I think I'm just going to end the video right here, so hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, share, comment, subscribe if you're ready to watch the next video. Goodbye, everybody.